up right here. Me out of the hole, I couldn't get you. Had me,
I ran out and got back in it.
Yeah, stop down here. Let's all right. From I'll make a line. It's gonna be our finish line right here, start and finish. Down there, yeah. Start here and to the camera from here, and then vice versa. On your mark, set, go. Dude, I'm spinning so bad out of the hole, dude. That's why you're fucking getting out of me. Look at that shit. Look how big my spin mark is. They're pretty damn close. Dude. They're pretty close, man. I got fucking cruise control all of a sudden. That bitch is fast out of the hole, Dutch. Where's the line at? Oh, right here. Look at my mark. Oh, you got concrete, bitch. Hell no, that's cheating. On your mark, get that, go. Stop right there. I'll let you get a hit. the champion. Dude, this bitch rips, dude. That thing's coming out of the hole so fast, though. We did. We did. I told you to put a helmet on. You wouldn't bitch if you had a helmet on. Dude, who would have thought? The old Trailmaster is hanging, though, for just a 262 cam, man. And on a way bigger bike, clearly. But you can't mess with that Honda power, man. That thing is just nasty. Is this thing still recording? Hold on. I don't need this. Kill switch right there, okay. I'll stay running. Sounds good with that exhaust, man. I like it. Dude, dog. Beefy. It definitely runs good. Dude, this seat is cushiony, man. Is it going this side? Yeah.
Either side.
Okay, yeah, that's right. That one? Oh, right there. No, in the wrong hole.
So, kind of different type of pushy ride.
Yeah. It took some use to get into where to sit on it, you know, where to be, but it's... Yeah, that could be a fast bike, man. Wow. It's definitely powerful. It pulls.
And hard. We had a 212 one, but right now it's a 196.
196. I like the 196 now that I built those Hondas. I like them over the 212s, man. I think they're They're better.